This is my old friend Juan Manuel Fangio from Argentina, world champion, multi-years. He is at Reims in France, 1958, and it's his last race. He is not happy with the car's handling. He's in his mid-40s, and he's decided that it's going to time for retirement.